No, they'd laugh you out of the building. A lawyer would make mincemeat of you. Are you arresting me? No, fuck off. Open this door. Oh, my tattoo. I got it to express my individuality. It's an apple and a snake. Must think it's very cool that their dad is a police detective. Is that camera recording? If you put me on, you've been framed. I want the money. Well, I don't know. I probably had to pop out and get something, that's why I was speeding. And that wouldn't have been noted on my timesheet. But I really can't remember back to February. You must be desperate for leads if you're getting hung up over six-month-old speeding tickets. Well, I remember the ticket, of course. I paid it without telling Simon. Didn't want to get told off. And they put points on the license. Like I said, I think I was popping out to get something. Ran out of something, had to grab something. I sometimes drive too fast. If you want, you can arrest me for that. And the hotel said he was there? This is a nicer room. This is where you take people when it's time to arrest them. Yes. No, Lola. What are you going to arrest me for? Can you arrest someone who doesn't exist? Yes, I understand my rights. No, I don't need a lawyer. Sorry. Yeah, I get it. Yes. Thank you. Yes. 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 No. 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 I can take the stuff off now. Did I prove I'm innocent? No. I told her it was one of my boyfriends, someone I had met in the bar. I think she was happy. But I could tell she was thinking, why couldn't it happen to her and Simon? They were the ones with the real life. Why not them? Mum and Dad never knew what was going on. We got so good at it. We were so in sync that we'd use each other to cheat. If one of us had a hangover, the other one would go to school. Whoever was best at a subject would sit the exam. There were lots of differences between us. Some things one is better than the other at. Yes, it was a cremation for the best. We both wore black and had veils, so it was easy. And after the funeral, everyone came back to the house. Hannah served up sandwiches, and I stayed out of sight. I haven't been into work. I've just been waiting to hear from you, hear from my husband. Sammy's parents offered to put me up, but I don't think it would be a good idea. It would be too sad. Not right now. I'm staying at a friend's.
Thank you.
Say that. It could be passionate. It's just, it was more than that. It wasn't just sex like I had been with the other boys.